Welcome back to another Escapist video where today it is, it's meant to be lights out at least. And I am studying because I need 60 intelligence. What better time I do it at night? So I'm going to get to 50. Please, just one more. Let's go. I'm going to have to watch the paths. Offers a car for you. You're gonna be going up. I'm showering. You know, I'm dead. Forget it. I didn't realize it was that big of a deal, man. Oh my gosh. Flipping hell. Is it that bad? Is it that bad? My god. I don't want to peel these taters no more. I don't want to peel these taters no more. I don't want to peel the... Never mind. Stop me. I'm just disobeying every single thing. You can't stop me, boy. Turn my soul when I want to. You know, why don't I just take a seat? I can go work out. Just don't come in here, please. Mr. McCarthy. I don't wanna read these books no more. Yeah, but I wanna work out at night. But Mr. McCarthy over here thinks it's alright to be over there when I'm trying to escape prison. Nailed it, mate. That was a goomer song. Is Officer McCarthy come up here? No. So they're all on different paths. Understood. That's all it takes, man. Yes. Now, how do I work out if McCarthy can move his big fat booty? Okay, so Gummisol. That's Officer Morris. cannot. I am so definitely somewhere I should not be. No one's in the gymnasium. No one at all. Flip. How on earth did I even get in here? Are these back post? What the flip? What the wait, what? Alright, guys, I'm gonna have to end it here. Goodbye, see you later.